Thank you very much. Welcome back to Stuff. Wow. Nice to see you all. Oh my gosh. You all look way too good right now. I didn't get the memo. I'm so happy to be here. Thank you all so much for having me in this beautifully lit, beautiful venue and wonderful, wonderful center. It is such an honor to be here to support the incredible work that Holy Name does. I'm so glad to be out of my pajamas and celebrating with all of you this incredible work. You have been very, very busy. It has been wonderful to learn a lot about the great work that you all have done. You have gone the extra mile these last couple of years to make sure that you can accommodate as many people as possible, especially when this pandemic hit New York and New Jersey. The incredible work that you did and your healthcare workers did to make sure that you were able to help as many people as possible is nothing short of inspirational. but not just with COVID, because we all know that as places fill up, other diseases sometimes get taken to the waiting list. And so everything you were able to do to help with diseases like cancer and MS, mothers, babies, children, it's wonderful what you do. And so to be able to sing for you all tonight and to honor that great work is a great pleasure and honor for me. I'm going to sing a few songs tonight. I feel intimidated by all this floor. As somebody who's deathly afraid of dancing, when I see a dance, are there any psychiatrists in the house tonight? Thank you, ma'am. I may call you. Thank you very much. You know what? I'm just going to call it a mosh pit tonight, just to ease my mind. I'm just going to, if you feel like nothing says Groban like a little headbanging. I don't know what you're pouring here tonight at Holy Name, but drink up and have at it. I'd like to dedicate this next song to we all have those friends, those family members who've been that support for us these last couple of years. We think of the people that we've been able to call, to FaceTime, to connect with when we were feeling at our most alone. Sometimes it's faith. Sometimes it's just looking up. But we've all needed that lifeline, whatever it is in your life. And this is a song that, to me, represents looking for that lifeline when nothing else is around. And this is called Angels.
The sudden wave does an angel contemplate my fate? Do they places where we go when we're gray and old? 'Cause I have been told that salvation lets their wings unfold.
Oh. Who were the first? Who were the first? Thank you, too. That's brave. Brave move, sir. Thank you for doing that. Well, now I have to sing songs that are just great for dancing. Can we do the Macarena in 7, please? Let's do that, please. Thank you. And then we're going to go right into Tootsie Roll, and then we're going to do the chicken dance. Let's do it. Followed by the horror. Okay. That song is Angels. Robbie Williams sang that song, and I always get very, very nervous when I sing a song that is by somebody that has made it a classic song. And I recorded that song, and we sent it to him, and I got a bouquet of roses at my door, which was like an amazing thing. He's like 20 white roses with a card that said, "Thanks for singing my song. Love you, Robbie." I was like, wow. Thank you very much. This is called She. Narcissist version of that song is just me. I want to thank Steve Leeds for introducing me to this amazing organization. I don't know where Steve is, but he's been a great friend, and he's a wonderful guy. And I know this place has done incredible things for him and his family. So thank you for that. Oh my gosh, you've all. This is absolutely. Can I Garth Brooks you all and just coast on the top of you? Can I just Thunder Road this from here on out and just have you guys like just. Guide me atop your hands. I'm going to sing a song now in Spanish, if that's okay with you. I'm going to sing a song in Espanol. It's a very romantic song. I know some of you are dancing. Some of you are just standing, which is great. Some of you are moving to the rhythm. Some of you are just schmoozing. That's fine. You've earned it. This is a song that we did on my first album that was a Celine Dion song, and we translated it into Spanish with the wonderful David Foster. This is called Aleja. Usually we have a flamenco guitar, but we have Mark Stevens' Fingers of Fire are going to play these keys right now for you. Marky, give it a whirl.
Nada puedo.
Marky. Marquito.
That was spicy, Mark. I felt it. Like a cayenne pepper mayonnaise. That was spicy. Oh, man. What else have I got? I think I'm going to sit that back down at the piano again. Because now, because I can't let you have all the fun over here. And I'm going to do that thing. When I was in class, and if people were talking in the classroom, my teacher did this thing where he'd be like, if you can hear me talk, if you can hear me, raise your hand. 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 So I'm gonna be real risky right now and sing a quiet one. Oh my God. No, it's okay. There's a lot of catching up to do. Do you guys realize, are you guys like also just absolutely like, what do I do in a social situation? I have no idea how to talk to friends anymore. Like, this is the first time I've seen people. And like, I actually like, truly, if you have catching up to do, catch up. Let me be the soundtrack to your, like, so what have you been doing the last 2 years? Well, Hank, I've been in a onesie. I didn't realize how many delivery apps there are. There are so many delivery apps. Like, I don't need to do anything anymore. Every meeting could have been an email. Sorry. Isn't a single show on Netflix I haven't seen. And now I'm on to Paramount Plus. Yellowstone is great.
She was morning and I was nighttime. I one day woke up to find her lying beside my bed. I softly said,
Mark, he's like an accordion assassin back there. I didn't know you had that thing. What do you know? People sometimes ask me about favorite songs. They'll say, like, what's a favorite song you've ever sung? Or, like, what's your favorite song of all time? And it's always a real challenge to say that, because as a singer, like, when you get a great classic song, there's always the challenge of wanting to do it well and wanting to honor the original people who wrote it. But then also, you know, when you get an amazing arranger, an incredible orchestrator, to present to you a song that you just didn't know if you could do. It changes everything. The unsung heroes of the people in my business are the arrangers and the orchestrators. And that was what happened with this song. I was so deathly afraid to sing this song until I got this arrangement. And it is, I think, safe to say, one of my favorite songs. And this is Somewhere Over the Rainbow. So much. Thank you. You know what I realized? I realized, you know, it's because we're used to being on Zoom and we think we're on mute. That's what it is. We're used to being on mute and then being able to talk, and we're just on mute. We're not on mute anymore. I want to dedicate this next and final song to, can I get everybody who's a healthcare worker at holy name, somebody who's a healthcare worker to stand up and be acknowledged, or raise your hand and be acknowledged, because I want to thank all of the men and women who are on the front lines of holy name every single day, making sure that you are there for all of your incredible patients. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. And you get a high five, and you get a high five. And you, sir, you get a high five, and you get a high five. And you, and you, and you, and you.
You're gonna high five. Oh, oh, oh.
I want to dedicate this one to all of you. Thank you for being the true heroes. Thank you for doing the incredible work you do. And thank you for having me here tonight. Oh, and also, if you're feeling vocal tonight, I don't know, pretty quiet bunch, but if you're feeling vocal, sing along. Sing along. If you know the words to this song, it's a choir. It's a choir song. It's a chorus. It repeats. I can barely even hear myself. It's a chorus that repeats. And if you know it, sing along. This is called You Raise Me Up. Thank you guys again. Thank you all very much. Mark Stevens, everybody.